Associate Executive Director Jenny Sanzo here giving you some tips on how to craft the perfect coming out post. So you are a brand new market partner. You are super excited about your new business. You've already done your onboarding in Market Partner Academy, and you planned your launch event with your upline sponsor. And now you want to tell the world all the things about why you are so excited about partnering with this brand and how awesome this company is and why our products are so fantastic and all your hopes and dreams for the future, and you could burst. You're so excited. But just chill out a minute, okay? I don't want you to feel like you have to say everything right away because you're going to freak people out, okay? Do not write a paragraph this long of your autobiography and what has led you to this moment and why you're so excited. Do not write a biography of Senor Luis and the entire history of Monate, because you know what? Nobody cares. What I want you to do is just convey your genuine excitement for your new business. What got you to this point? Was it that you saw an opportunity to change your family's future and couldn't help but jumping on partnering with a billion-dollar beauty brand that's in the midst of global expansion, and you cannot wait for what this work-from-home opportunity is going to do for your family situation? Is that your thing? Share that. Say that. I am so excited. I cannot believe that this fell into my lap. Business-wise, it was such a sound decision. I cannot wait to share what you're doing. I'm doing a fun happy hour event. Drop your favorite emoji if you want an invite. That is one approach. If the products got you here and you were like, I am absolutely obsessed with this shampoo, you go ahead and you post a selfie of your hair and say, all I did was change my shampoo and I am hosting a girls' night in happy hour, and I would love to give you all the scoop on these fabulous products. We're going to be doing giveaways. I've got some samples. So if you would be interested in finding out more about my hair secrets, drop an emoji. So those are two different ways that you can generate interest and drive people to your launch group, because that's really your goal here, is you want to find out who's interested. So you can have a call to action for people to comment if they want more info. But I love also being able to drive people to your launch event, because it kind of kills two birds with one stone. I recommend doing this as an actual post on Facebook, as an actual post on Instagram, and I would put it in your stories too. I mean, the more you can express your genuine excitement without giving away all the goods. Like, this is just about generating curiosity. You don't want to be spammy. You don't want to be salesy. You absolutely do not want to post company graphics and or a link to your website. Do not post some meme and write, get great hair, buy Monate today, and put your link. That is a terrible idea. It will not work. No one will be interested, and you will have blown it because you let the cat out of the bag. Your job is to get people excited that you're excited, curious about what you are up to, and wanting to join your launch event because they heard words like giveaway and product samples. All right? So don't overthink it. Don't wait. The sooner you do this, the better, because failure to launch is the biggest reason people are not successful in this business. So do the post. Don't overthink it. This is the face of someone super excited about a life-changing business decision that she has made. I'm in the process of getting my guest list together for my launch event. Drop a comment if you want an invite. Like, don't overthink it. Just get it out there. Just share your excitement and get one step closer to the life that you are dreaming of, right? We all start this business for different reasons. So whatever it is that you are excited about, step one to getting started is getting started. And you get started with that first post. So don't overthink it. Get it done. And if you need some examples, if you search announcing in Team Fashionista, you can find some examples of coming out posts. But you got this, girl. Don't overthink it.